A special court here on Friday remanded Delhi University VU Associate Professor Hani Babu, arrested in connection with the Elgar Parishad case, in judicial custody till August 21. Hani Babu Musaliar Vittal Tharail, 54, Associate Professor at the Department of English of the University, was arrested by the National Investigation Agency, NIA, on July 28 for his alleged involvement in the case. He was sent to judicial custody by Special Court Judge Da Kothalikar at the end of his NIA remand on Friday. Earlier, the NIA had submitted before the court that the accused had links with the CPI Maoists. The case relates to the alleged inflammatory speeches made at the Elgar Parishad conclave held in Pune on December 31, 2017, which the police claimed triggered violence the next day near the Koregaon Bhima War Memorial located on the outskirts of the western Maharashtra city. The Pune police filed a charge sheet and a supplementary charge sheet in the case on November 15, 2018 and February 21, 2019, respectively. The NIA took up the investigation in the case on January 24 this year.